Alright, welcome back. Researchers are done. I can get some money back in again now. Now let's see. Okay, my goal is to get that way. I was gonna say this place isn't very big, but then this happened. I assume I'm gonna have to do something in there. Steven Dangler's Empire. We're gonna get you, Dangler. Alright, let's see. So I guess I'm just gonna do this. Yep, looks like it. Okay. I don't see that I'm gonna be able to sneak past all these guys, so it's time for a fight. Get him! Oh, that fence did not last long. Come on. Come on. There we go. Ammo thing right there. Cool. Who's that connected to? Oh, I think it's connected to that, turret over there. If I'm reading that correctly. Oh god, look at the size of you! Yeah! The hacker. Hell? What's firing at what? What's going on right now? Directly from here, but I can get around here. Oh no, wait, that's not connected the way I thought it was. Okay, run! Just run past that thing. Run right in. Ideal place to be trying to use a shotgun from, was it? Shoot it! Hello? Guys, why are you doing nothing? There we go. Okay, how do I open this? I gotta get that one. And that one. Okay. So I'm gonna have to destroy these turrets. Nice and easy when we're doing backstabbing them like this. That's all good. It's easy to get them from behind, right, fellas? Yep. He's getting upset now. Oh, look at all that. The ammo box survives the explosion, though. That's a nice touch. Come on. Die already. That should do it. Let's get in there. Kind of want to kill that guy first, but the other hack's going to wear off in a minute, so we better just get up here. And we're in. Now what?
Ah. Okay, this is it. Dracogenics Tower. That door leads up to Dengler's private courtyard. There's no turning back once you step inside. We've reconfigured our relay beacon system to intercept Dengler's upload attempts. Once a beacon's in place, it will Trojan horse the virus on Dengler's upload and take over the network. There won't be any resurrecting for your agents in the interference field, though.
Gotcha. Let's save. Alright. Everybody ready for this? This looks very Battle Arena-ish. Alright. I guess this is the way we have to go. This door. Ooh, we're even getting last bossy music.
Nearby is an ideal location to place that beacon. Once it's set, go get Dengler and put a bullet in his head. We've almost got this, team.
How about I put a laser in his head? That sounds useful too. Hijack this guy. Oh, I can't. I'm in a jammer field. Because of this guy. Get him! I love the cinder block noises. Crumbling cinder blocks. So good. Grenades really mess things up. In a good way. Good for me, anyways. Alright, let's do this. God, that music. So last stage.
That beacon's online. Now to find Dengler and put him down.
Okay, I have no idea where he's gonna be. Oh no, wait, he's gonna be up here, I guess. This looks like it's gonna be a bad approach angle, actually. Let's go this way. Vent? Yes. We're all equipped to handle high vents now. Let's take advantage of it. Hi. Come on. Get in there. What is this for? Ah, that's for the turret. Cool. Happy fun turret time. Okay. You'll set up this over here. Maybe not the best spot ever. This could have been worse. Oh, that's Dengler. He's getting killed by his own turret. I love it. Oh, that was unfortunate. Down he goes. Second. He delivered the virus somewhere. Ah, get out of there. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Should know. Let's put it over here. I'm gonna refresh this hack as well. Hi guys. You're flanking me, but you're not doing much. So how do I deliver the virus? Oh, I gotta do something on this corpse, don't I? Later, guys. Have fun with that turret. it enables that. Okay. Little sci-fi bleeps and bloops in the music right now. It's so appropriate. Okay, how do I hack this thing? There, okay. There's a lot of mechs here. Knockdown. Get a Krendar in there. Free. Hi. See you there. Farther north. Okay, looks good. What is that connected to? Cameras. Okay. That's fine. We'll do the cameras this way. Of course. shooting me now? I don't even see where these shots are coming from. Oh, up there. Oh no! No, 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 no. Okay, I'm gonna have to go back around this way again. That's okay, I should rehack this camera anyways. Honestly. You on that gun. That was weird. Alright. Nonsense going on up here. Hang on a second, okay. Hey, thanks for coming over to me, buddy. That was really dumb of you.
Damn it! We need triangulation. He's sideslipping our relay beacon network. But a third one should be able to overwhelm the signal.
Of course.
This is our only chance. We need one last relay beacon.
Of course we do.
Well, according to the numbers.
Of course we do. Because final bosses need three of things to die. That's just a video game rule. Everybody knows that. Oh, you're still here. That's weird. Stopped him. Oh, come on. Get away from me. This place is pretty rough. Gotta tell you. probably just gonna make it worse too. Oh wait, we need to go that way, so... Wrong way. Okay. Screw it. Might as well go all the way. Manhunt's getting a bit crazy. I'm kind of backed into a corner here too. That's uncomfortable. But at least there's only one way people can come at me from. So there's that. Tornadoes! Tornadoes! No, don't use the zip line, just shoot people. Get him! Get him! I win!
You did it! Suck it, Dengler, you son of a bitch!
Yeah!
Okay, the virus is uploading. You should start getting satellite imaging feeds any second now. Come on! Come on! That's it! We've got him! The virus is working! We've got control! We've got control! Ha! The red tech is ours!
Ha! Crashing the satellite.
Satellite heading straight for major population center. Oh god, one's coming right at us.
Uh-oh.
What is she doing?
Whoa.
She's fucking crazy.
Whoa.
Oh god, I can see it. I can see it. It's coming right for us.
Whoa. Plot twist. Emily Chumlon would be proud. Damn! To say how you might feel until oh no. Well, I didn't see that one coming. Wow. From
Well, that's one way to get rid of Dracogenics, I guess. Oh, that was Satellite Rain, folks. Very, very well made. Good job, guys. Good job.
Sounds like a strange name for a company or something. Oh, okay. It's the people who did the corporate agent character. I don't know why there's so many names for single characters, though. Made in Australia. Interesting. Despite the best efforts of our government. Way to go, Five Live Studios. Way to go. Good gerb. Oh, what's happening now? Music. Okay. All right. Thanks for watching, folks. If you enjoyed, subscribe if you're still here. And join me for the next adventure.